Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we'll be making this crop shirt with cargo pocket. The tutorial is detailed and beginner friendly, and I'll be sharing all the changes I made to achieve my result. This shirt has a palazzo pant, which will be coming up in my next upload. So do not forget to like and share the video and subscribe to the channel. For this tutorial, I'll be working with my body's block and will also be drafting on the fabric. I'll be working with my front contoured bodies because all excess has been removed around the neck area. Then from the highest point of my shoulder again, I'll come down at 7 inches for the installation of my pocket. The depth of my pocket is 5 inches and I'll square out the point. After sewing this pocket, it was too high for my liking. So for my pocket cover, I came down at 7.75 inches and for the main pocket, I came down at 8.5 inches. This was all I did for the front. We'll go ahead and draft the back pattern. I have traced out my back pattern and just like we did on the front, at the armhole, I'm going to come down by 1 inch. I'll square that out. Then I'll find the midpoint from the shoulder slope point to this new armhole level and square that point out. And this line becomes my back chest line. These two pieces of my front panel and my button extension, which I have interfaced, the width of my button extension measured 3 inches. Do not forget to like and share the video. Leave all your questions in the comment section, and I'll see you guys in my next one. A bientôt!